Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So today's one is going to be for SCRCPY and it's going to show you how to change the bitrate. So by default it's set to 8 megabytes per second, but you can change it either higher or lower depending on what you want. So lower, better performance, but less quality. Higher, better quality, depending on your computer, the performance might change as well. So I've been using 16 megabytes per second for the bitrate for SCRCPY, and it seems to be really good. The main thing you'll notice is when you have a higher bitrate, as you use the screen, so swiping, watching anything with a faster movement, you'll get less pixelation. So the higher the better, but it does take a little bit more performance from your computer. So just experiment with it a little bit to get the results you want for your system. So to make the change, you'll need to open command prompt. So just go to the start menu, type CMD, find command prompt, right click and run as administrator, accept the security prompt. Okay, so now you have command prompt open, you'll need to do the following. Depending on where you have SCRCPY saved, we'll change this process a little bit. So if you have it on C drive in a folder, such as this one here, so this location with C drive, you can just go copy address, right click and copy, go back over here, type CD space, paste in your address. That will change the directory to the SCRCPY location. However, if you have it on a different drive like me, you'll need to change the drive letter first. So for me, it's H colon. This will change it to H drive. Then I can go CD space and paste in the exact location of SCRCPY. Then press enter. Now that the command prompt is pointed to the right location, we can enter our command to change the bitrate. So we will be entering the following command. So that one just there. Here at the end of it, it says 2M, so that would change it to 2 megabytes per second. However, we want to go higher for better quality, so we are going to go 16M. So 16M, M standing for megabytes, and then we can press enter. That will run the command, and SCRCPY will open. I'll just drag it across from the other screen. So that's it right there. And as you can see, there's going to be less pixelation. Okay, so rather than doing that each and every single time, you can actually create a shortcut for doing this. I've got some guides in the description showing you how. I'll leave those linked. So definitely check those out. That would allow you to make a shortcut that opens with set bitrate. You can also add other things as well, so definitely check that one out. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. I hope you found it useful. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on another video. Cheers, everyone.